How's everybody doing, man?
Hi.
I'm Brian, like you said, I'm really kind of like telling you again. But you know, I'm the oldest in my family, I'm oldest child, his great grandchild, it's a lot of pressure. It's weird because my younger sister had a baby before I did, and I was really upset about it. I was like, how did you beat me to the punch? Like, I'm in college, you over me 16, you already got a baby. But I watch him live the need to every now and again. I like to watch him a little bit. He's a good kid when he's not terrorizing anything around him. And I mean terrorizing, he eats everything with cups. If there's an animal nearby, he might torture it. I need to check him because he might be a serial killer one day. And I don't want that to happen to him. I especially don't want the news coming up to me asking the question. I didn't know that he was going to murder 75 people. Oh man, I forgot about the squirrel that he kept telling him right when he was 3. Yeah, I can't wait for him to get older just so I can embarrass him. I want to be that weird uncle that comes and picks him up from school wearing nothing but a tidy whities and a house robe. Yeah, show up. Like, hey, James, I think your uncle's here. Like, what is it?
Hey! Come on, let's go! Like, your mama told me to take you to go see the new Star Wars movie. Come on, we gonna go see Star Wars Episode 75. It's gonna be great. Heard about it. What is that? Millennium Falcon? What is that? Like a futuristic bird or something? What is it? Tell me. That's exciting to me. I can't wait to embarrass the hell out of everybody around me like I do on a normal basis. They know. Yeah. And I was, oh man, I just got really pissed off. Can I vent a second?
Do it.
Because, as you can see, I'm a heavy set gentleman, you know. Who told McDonald's that it was all right for them to lie about all day breakfast? Okay, I go to McDonald's one day, and I'm thinking, okay, I'm going to eat an egg McMuffin or something, you know? I like egg McMuffins. I don't go to McDonald's for their dry-ass, crusty-ass biscuits. I go to Bojangles for that. I go to McDonald's, I want egg McMuffins. I go to McDonald's, and I'm like, oh, we're sorry, sir, we don't have egg McMuffins after 10 o'clock. What? What do you mean you don't have egg McMuffins after 10? Y'all said all-day breakfast. I'm reading the sign. It said all-day breakfast. I'm not illiterate, I don't think. I know what it says. Check the website. Check the website. You know what they did? They have biscuits served all day in the South. Everywhere else gets egg McMuffins.
What?
Exactly. It's infuriating. I almost went to McDonald's and had a liberal protest. I almost stood there all day. I said, I want an egg McMuffin. It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Y'all might serve it for breakfast, but this is the perfect time. Everybody's going home. They're trying to stretch out from work, school, whatever. Get me egg McMuffin.
I can't
go into any deeper about that because I'll start crying or something like that. It hurts my feelings. But is anybody in here like wrestling?
Yeah.
Like a professional wrestler? Like the fake stuff?
Yeah.
I love it. I love it. And the funniest thing about it was, like, you know how Hulk Hogan went on that racial tirade and everyone found out about it? I thought that was the funniest thing in the world because so many missed opportunities that we had. Like, what if Hulk Hogan became racist Hulk Hogan who spoke blatantly, said horrible shit to his opponents all the time? That would have been amazing. Like, Hogan's coming out, his opponent in the ring is a black guy, he's coming out there like, I heard you been talking crap, brother. You know, once I'm done with you, you better pray that there those welfare lines are wheelchair accessible. What you gonna do, brother? What you gonna do? Because the noose around the neck of your ancestors won't be nearly as tight as my 24-inch wide body.
Just really excites me just thinking about something as horrible as that happening. Yeah.